last year. Gonzalo Higuain on the bench. £75.3 million makes him the most expensive South American.
£75 million man, Higuain. Come on, it looks as if he is. Let's join our commentary team then, Ian Dahl and John Hutt.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Chris. He is indeed coming on. Gonzalo Higuain, 36 goals in Serie A last season. That equaled an 87-year-old top-flight record in Italy, powered by Gino Rossetti. It was that good from Higuain, and at times he was pretty scintillating, and he could be a big, big difference for Juventus this time around in the Champions League. So he's on now to make his Juventus debut, his first appearance in a... So deal is close to being done. It's good of Slaven Bilic to let that information go in our live interview. Here's Higuain's first involvement in a Juventus shirt. Started the first Premier League game last year as West Ham won away to set out their stall.
Yes, he did.
Tri Sevra has kept the place. Not been playing that much, really. Lemina.
I think maybe, he does.
Yeah, well, maybe there's a pound or two to lose. I'm going to leave that kind of comment to you, I think.
Well, listen, John, as I said, you know, a total hypocrisy coming from somebody like myself. But, you know, I think he's got...
It's almost a privilege and a pleasure for a young player, isn't it, to play against
many
you.
Transfer deals. And, you know, everything has to be right. Higuain there just caught offside as I'm talking.
And to say... Is Higuain not too much of a looking so far? Just getting the feel of things in the Juventus. Which Juventus won that as well. They did the double in Italy last year. Pereira to play it through, and nothing doing for Higuain. He's been quiet in truth. Pjanic picks up the ball, tries to find Higuain. That might happen a few times this season, but he'd rather carelessly got himself on the wrong side, and he's not happy. Not happy, Higuain, that that's given.
Oh, if I shouldn't want your £85 million, whatever you are. What was it? £75 million, €90 million.
75 Byram. And Juventus can do something here, maybe. Higuain, he's got Zaza up there with him. And just ran into a heap of trouble in the end. Byram. Higuain with the little layoff. Then Lamina. There's the Argentinian striker again, because he had that big chance in the World Cup. Zaza emphatically finished, and Juve lead 3-2 now.
Yeah, West Ham defence was off the back of James Collins, who has been excellent in the second half for West Ham.
Higuain, who love one, of course, to...
So that's €90 million.
Yeah, he did.
Very confidently.
And he just wished he could have done something like that from a bit closer in.
12 yards.
With that penalty. Here he is chasing this one as well. It's a strange ball from Rhys Burke straight to Zaza. It might be costly. Higuain, is he sharp enough here? Gang of three on him. And he's shepherded into a wide area. Collins tried Zaza, who came up with the winner. Nothing for Higuain in his first game in a Juventus shirt. He'll get a lot.